Now I'm ready and I can move to the send panel. And when I do that, what you're gonna see is I have cut lines in extra areas that I don't want. Okay, so we'll deal with that over here. So now I have not only the offset, but I have these interior cut lines as well. So I can do one of two things. I can select the entire truck and say ignore cut lines. And now it's only gonna cut the offset. Or I can select the entire thing, offset and the truck, and tell it use only the use the outline of the selection only. So this is another one of those big changes that Silhouette made, and I have another tutorial on explaining the use of this. This used to be cut, this used to be cut edge, and this used to be no cut, and they all used to be over here. They have completely changed this. It's gonna take a little getting used to. The page setup, the send panel, all of those settings for getting your cut lines where you want them, those are all different in V5. And this tutorial, regardless of if you are new to Silhouette, new to Print and Cut, or just new to V5, is really important to make sure that you get a successful Print and Cut. Again, if you guys are looking for personalized help, one-on-one support, same-day answers, Silhouette U is where you will find it all. I will link to that in the description below. The code YouTube will get you a savings on that, 50% off your first month. So feel free to use that, and we hope to see you around.